smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. If you smile through your fear and sorrow, smile and maybe tomorrow you'll see the sun. Your face with gladness, hide every trace of sadness, although a tear may be ever so near. That's the time.
Piece orchestra, it's just so effortless. It's like you were born to do this. You're always note perfect, you're always consistent, and a born recording artist.
Thank you.
Shut up, man.
Well, first off, can I say you look absolutely stunning. And you know what? It's not easy to sit down and sing a whole entire song with such commitment and emotion. Your technique vocally is flawless. Well done to both of you.
Lauren, a very, very good song choice. Congratulations, both of you. And I think you gave a little smile to your little mentor there. Little smile there. I thought it was good. I thought the end, again, was the best part of your song, where I could hear that part of your vocal, which I absolutely love. It was a bit boring, the performance. I kind of felt in the middle it needed someone to give... almost like someone needed to give the seat a push or something, you know? Something. But it was good. It wasn't fantastic.
Lauren, you know what? I have to disagree. I think somebody's in a little bit of a bad mood tonight.
But, I'm actually in a really good mood.
Honestly, for a 17-year-old to take a 30-piece orchestra and be able to sing, sat down, and a high swing is absolutely an amazing thing to achieve. So you have to be so proud of yourself for that.